welcome back to this channel. This video is about how to make text appear and disappear at different times on YouTube Shorts. So ensure you watch this video to the end. Let's now start by recording a short video here. And we are done. Now, after recording this video, I am going to add 3 pieces of text by using the text button at the bottom area of my screen and the done button at the top right corner of my screen. Then after this, I will start setting these pieces of text to appear and disappear at different times on my video using the timing option available when you click the text. So I am going to click this first text, then select the timing option, and these timing bars will appear at the bottom area of my screen. Now, I will make the first text to appear at the start of my video by just dragging and positioning this first timing bar. Then I will do the same to the second text, but this time round, make it appear at the middle of my video. And finally, I will perform the same process on the last text to make it appear at the end of my video. Then after all these, this is how my video will look like. So this is like everything for this video, and if you like this video, do me a favor by clicking the like button below and subscribing to this channel for more of these exciting videos.